Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Pisces. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Pisces, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. And today I'll be picking one card for your moon energy, Pisces. This is the card, and one card for your love guidance. So let's start with these cards for your general energies first. So we have Moon, Five of Fire and Messenger of Air. So Pisces, in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you have a lot of dreams. You have goals for yourself, aspirations to achieve something. It may be in your work and it may be, or it may be in your relationship. You're dreaming passionately about your future, what will happen or what will come forth. But you need to understand that your present situation is not something giving you clarity. There may be great opportunities waiting for you, but it is not yet reached you. And the reason may be simply dreaming may not be enough today, guys. So you need to understand that you need to make a lot of efforts if you want to progress towards the dreams or goals. So a lot of groundwork is what is needed. You must live in your present, think, handle your present circumstances effectively. That is what is going to help you, and that will be the foundation for your future. So if you want good positive changes for your future, you must go for the present circumstance. Try to be really, trying to use your potential to the best and doing all the groundwork needed today, guys. That is definitely going to push you towards success, Pisces. And maybe in your circumstances, maybe in this relationship, you may have certain ideas or future plans. Maybe this person you love, they may have their own ideas and they may have a different way of handling things. Their beliefs and ideals may be different. But if you want to be really successful in this relationship, having a positive, meaningful relationship, you must try to find that unity in diversity. Maybe trying to understand this person, trying to honor their beliefs and ideals. And maybe they, you both are different in many aspects. You may have some things in common, and the first thing may be love. So you need to understand that if you want this love, if you want a positive relationship, you must respect. And that is the way you will get respect from this person also, guys. And for some of you, there may be a lot of difficult situations you may face. But you need to understand that their ways are different, and the way they think or the way they act may be different. So you need to live with a free mind, trying to accept whatever they are, as they are, without trying to change. That is love, guys. That is love, Pisces. So if you truly love this person, that is what you need to go for. So we picked one card for your relationship. and it is 3 of earth. So looks like though you may have some misunderstanding, something may not work, you may feel, but whatever it is, you have that friendship and team spirit, trying to be really helping each other. That friendly nature is there in both of you, and maybe things may work for the better if that is the thing, guys, in you. So if you have that friendly nature with this person, even if they are friendly towards you, this relationship will work. Or maybe the energy, maybe this person is talking about you to their friends or family, and they are planning to surprise you with engagement plans or marriage plans. So they really love you, and maybe they want this relationship no matter what differences they see between you both, guys, Pisces. So for your career situation, Pisces, we have 7 of earth. So with this card, it just means that you have reached certain goals, you have been really successful, but today you are making some important choices. So whatever is the right thing for you will definitely come towards you, guys. So maybe you should have that attitude. Maybe you make a choice, if it does not work out in the right way, you need to accept things as they are, because universe or that higher spirit is trying to guide you towards something of greater good for you, guys, Pisces. So if your circumstances do not work out, or if your decisions do not work out as you expected, you need to have that faith, hopeful beginning in your future, guys, Pisces. So for your moon energy, Pisces, we picked one card. Let's see what it is. Confidence is the key to success. New moon in Leo. This card is a very positive card, guys. So maybe in your circumstances, you are moving towards something good, something new coming your way. And if you truly believe that you are, in an important position, holding an important place in your life, and you are the one making the right choices, you must carry yourself accordingly to the way you think of yourself to be. So going for that right actions and making good efforts, and if you are thinking of some projects coming your way, you are going to be successful, guys. But you need to do your bit, you need to do your share of efforts. That is going to make things go in a very positive way for you all, guys. So you can be proud of yourself, feeling really happy, and people are looking up to you. They are feeling really inspired by you. So for your love energies today, we picked one card, your love guidance, guys, Pisces, and it says elevation. So it just means that you are changing, becoming aware of your purpose, of your life, day by day. So this is the time for you to forgive others, clear that space, clear that all that negativity you have, transform it into pure love. And knowing that you cannot force anyone to change into something they cannot, guys, But you can change. You can change yourself to that higher being, being really happy, content, and being mindful of your place in the world and being really mindful of how you perceive your situation. And when you make these changes, you are going to be having a tremendous influence on your soul, guys, and you will see many situations in a different light. You will see your situation in a perfect way, feeling that love and happiness in your heart. And that when you are that way, you are going to attract more happiness, success and joy in your life, and you are going to attract abundance in your circumstances and love, Pisces. So that is the energy with these cards, Pisces. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, Pisces. Thank you, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.